Niall O'Brien inspired a Leicestershire recovery, which left his side all square with Glamorgan on the second day of this tight Division 2 affair in Cardiff. Leicestershire were looking to add some big runs to the overnight figure of 15, and Paul Horton took it upon himself to do the honours. But then came a trio of Leicestershire wickets, as Angus Robson fell to Michael Hogan. David Lloyd then turned the screw, taking Neil Dexter and Mark Cosgrove in quick succession. But up stepped Niall O'Brien to steady the ship, and although he lost Horton for 67 here, the Irish international impressed with the bat, finding boundary after boundary with ease. Mark Pettini was dismissed for just 27, but Wayne White came to assist, although the day ended with Graham Wagg taking O'Brien for an excellent 93, leaving the match finely poised, heading into day 3.